We're heading down College Street now towards Dickinson College. In the past, you would turn back this area right here to the admissions house. But as you can see, the admissions house is currently undergoing renovation. And so we'll show you how you might get to admissions at its new temporary location in the library. We're continuing north down College Street and pausing, as always, at the crosswalk to make sure pedestrians cross the street safely. Ahead at the traffic light, we're coming to Lowther Street, and you'll get into the left lane here to make a left turn to head down Lowther. You see on the right Dickinson's Rector Science Complex, and on the left is the Holland Union Building. Continue down the street, and you'll see on your left a parking lot and a sign that says Admissions Visitor Parking. Now we'll pull into one of the visitor spots. Once you get out of the car, follow the many handy signs that show you the way to the admissions office. Straight ahead is the Waidner-Spahr Library. This is the back of the library. We'll be going around to the front to get into admissions. Here again, another one of the signs. And now we'll turn down Dickinson Walk to head around the library to get to the entrance. Over to my left is the Anita Tuvin Schlechter Auditorium, where many campus performances and lectures take place. Here's another one of the many helpful signs. It's really not that hard to find your way, but we want to make sure nobody gets lost. And then up ahead you'll see High Street, one of the major thoroughfares of Carlisle, passes through the Dickinson College campus. Stop for a minute. If you just look to the left, you'll see the home, former home of admissions, the admissions house where the renovations are taking place. And then back, you'll see yet another sign that shows you the way to the library. To make sure nobody gets lost, we even have a huge sign on the side of the library pointing the way to admissions. Up ahead, one of our admissions tours, visitors to the campus heading back to the admissions area after walking around and seeing the beautiful Dickinson College campus. And we'll just head into admissions here by entering the library. And here is the home of admissions.